challenge me. Who will face me first? Mongols would still have that castle if you hadn't done what you did.
I'm honored, Lord Sakai.
Over there. Here.
Here.
Oh, sorry, my lord. I didn't see you.
You saw me just fine, and you ran.
I thought you were a bandit.
If bandits are giving you trouble, I can put a stop to that.
You should tell our head man, Sota.
I'm looking for the head man, Sota.
You're the samurai they call the ghost.
And yet your people run from me. Why?
A stranger could be anyone. Mongols, bandits.
If they're preying on you, I can stop them.
Don't trouble yourself. We can manage on our own.
You're turning away help.
Our enemies are disease and starvation. Can't be cured with a blade.
If you insist, Sota. Something is off. I'll take a look around.
Yeah.
This way, my lord. But don't follow too close.
What do you want?
Please, come with me.
Why the secrecy?
I don't know these people, my lord. It's better if they don't see us talking.
They're hiding something.
They avoid this place like it's cursed. But I saw the one called Sota sneaking around here a few nights ago.
You're brave to speak up. Get out of sight, and be careful. What are these people hiding? A body. Drowned. Something or someone was hung from there. What's going on here? Ground is too frozen for burial. According to Sota, most died from illness. All men killed by weapons. Scraps of clothing, women's. Bloody handprints, scratches. People were locked inside these things, try to claw their way out. A large group headed out of town. Someone killed people and let some villagers remain. Took others away. Let's find out where. He went this way.
Horse!
What's that ahead? Hands were bound. Tried to run, but they struck her down. Left her to die. Tracks. Must be headed in the right direction. Could have sheltered in that farmhouse. There they are. Hope the people they took are still alive.
Ne gül bir şey.
Orego, çar, kaptur. Ten twin.
Şükür, şükür!
It's over. I can take you back to your homes.
We will never go back. The men of Sago survived because they gave us to these monsters.
But many of them were killed.
The ones who stood up for us. We can make a new home here, my lord. But only you can give us justice.
You will have it. The men of Sago Village will answer to me.
People of Sago Village, I am Lord Sakai. Get out here, now!
How can I help you, my lord?
You lied to me, Sota.
What do you mean?
The women of Sago Village are free.
What were we supposed to do? We're not fighters!
No. You are swine. All of you.
Spare them, my lord. It was my plan. I bullied them into it.
As you like. Soda.
Oh, Soda!
The rest of you leave Sago forever. If you come back, you would join Soda. Go!
What happened here?
The villagers taken by the Mongols are free. They're sheltered at a farm nearby. You should join them.
anywhere is better than here.
Here!
My lord!
Let me help you.
Too late. Help my family! We've been poisoned.
Poisoned? Where is your family?
Cabin up the hill, by the cliffs.
He's gone. Need to find that cabin. Save his family if I can. This must be that man's family. Open the door. My name is Jinsakai.
Poisoned us. Isn't that enough?
I did no such thing.
We heard what you did at the castle. How you killed all those people.
They were Mongols. I would never harm you.
Wherever you go, death follows. We'll never let you in.
You'll die without medicine and food. I'll bring it. Should be a camp up the mountain. Might have what they need. Took over. They have the supplies.
Huge.
Acht gut, Mann!
Food will give those people strength. Medicine should stop the poison. Good. Get all this back to the cabin. Smoke. Mongols burning the cabin. Let me help you.
No one can help me now. I'm sorry.
What about the others?
They're all dead. It was the Mongols. even when we didn't die, they came with fire. If I'd let you in before... you came back?
Find peace. How do we survive if we don't trust each other?
Good to have some extra hands around here. It's good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like you did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers?
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
We have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front. We could climb around the cliff.
Sneak in through the back. Lead the way. What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. You see before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. For now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
You can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm, preparing to fly inland for shelter. The harbormaster's estate. Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi and kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare.
I've got some good news.
How are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watchers from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost, but give one of these a chance.
Easy there. It's all right. I'll find.
What will you name this one?
Kaze, swift as the wind. Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Nobu, trusty companion. Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Sora, light from the heavens.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
I work metals, woods, and cloth. Only the best for you. Worthy of a samurai. Until we next meet.
Good team.
Let's go, Sora! Faster, Sora! Quickly, Sora!
Hey! Arvo!
No! Don't do that! Come on!
Let's go, Sora!
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. The path ahead may take a lifetime. but I will walk it with you. Always.
They won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time.
Be careful, Ghost. The samurai are watching for you.
If I attack the guards, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
Speech outside the main keep later. He wants to rally the men. Maybe we're finally going to march against the Khan. Thank you.
search up your heart. Who knows what you might be bringing.
I would never hurt you.
Me neither. But that's just how things are now.
I heard something. That's enough searching. The Mongols burned towns, farms, murdered women and children. In the days ahead, we will march north to hunt the enemy and trap the car. We will find his hiding place and burn him. He will serve as an example to all who dare challenge us. We will remind them who their protectors are. Not a dishonorable ghost spreading terror and poisoning our land. We embody the true spirit of the samurai. Pray to our gods for strength and courage. I will see you again on the field.
What was that noise?
Where?
I thought I heard something.
Get him!
Let's go. Let us stop wasting time.
Can't know I'm here.
you should have delivered that speech together. Damn you, Jin.
A stirring speech, Lord Shibra. May it carry us to victory.
The Mongols have much to answer for. It is our duty to ensure their threat never reaches the Shogun's domain.
I've heard the Khan now wields the same poison as Lord Sakat.
That noise!
Show me!
I know you're here!
Let us stop wasting time.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
The Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the Ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north have returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching.
My old room. Wonder if I'll ever be welcome back. Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that will devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Here!
Sakai.
What took you so long? What took you so long? You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Warriors of Yarikawa have come to follow the ghost.
Thank you, Daikoku. We will defeat the Khan together.
Jin.
Masako, I wasn't sure you'd come.
I said I'd be there when you needed me. But I need the Khan dead too. He murdered my husband, and his men slaughtered my sons.
We won't let them escape justice.
I'll help you make sure of it.
Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
Sakai!
It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei.
I gave you my word.
You've given me more than that.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
Here we are, my lord.
Huh. You're in good spirits.
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
Lord Sakai.
It's good to have the head of Sido Temple with us.
I would never claim such an honor for myself.
I know. That's why you deserve it, my friend. Tomorrow we avenge your brother and the warrior monks of your temple.
I just want our home back.
You've come a long way since you pulled me off Komodo Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost, I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
I fall. Promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer. This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack.
Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow. Now!
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
Watch your back, Masako!
Don't let them get behind us!
Take the fight to them! Forward!
Worked.
The Mongols are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
Oh, you're all safe.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. I hope to see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Fight! Fight for Lord Sakai!
For the Khan!
Thank you.
to get to a rooftop. Look over the camp. Figure out how to find the Khan.
Samurai yat bitnik dirov.
That watchtower is perfect. You can see the whole camp from there.
For Tsushima. No mercy.
Just have to reach the manor house.
Go! Oh. 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 Oh.
about is death. Because you and your uncle would not surrender. I offered you peace, and you chose war. Now, the people of your mainland will suffer.
You will never leave this island.
Avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance! The petty wish of a child.
It is not my destiny to die here. Before, this would be no different.
You sound afraid.
Cut him down!
Another will come. We will be remembered forever.
No, you will be forgotten.
This is yours.
Khan is dead, but his army is still here. Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives,
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
You're a great warrior. A loyal friend.
And a thief.
That's the past. What you become tomorrow is your choice.
Can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Womi Lake. We used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone. He's my only family.
I know. It still hurts, thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me. And now... I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.
You, huh? Chiharu! Martela!
Stand and fight me!
Shimura isn't here. I'll wait for him on the dock.
Jin.
Uncle.
I wasn't sure you would come.
I wanted to talk with you. If we work together, we can drive off the remaining Mongols. Start rebuilding our home.
That is not your duty. The Shogun has disbanded Clan Sakai. As of today, you are no longer samurai.
I sacrificed everything for my people. And I would do it again.
New samurai are coming to replace those we lost. They will occupy your land and estate.
I have to say goodbye to my home.
Ride with me.
Will you remain in Jito of Tsushima?
Yes. The Shogun asked me to train his warriors to fight the Mongols.
Good. They won't give up until they've conquered all of Japan.
I will spend what years I have left ensuring they fail. A task I hoped we would face together, as father and son.
You can still remarry, start a new family.
Yes, I suppose I can. Looks like he could use a push.
Here, let us help you.
Well, no trouble yourselves, my lord.
Nonsense.
You can't do it alone.
Thank you.
much too kind. The mud is thicker than it looks.
That's a heavy load. Where are you headed?
Jogaku. The Ghost Army is up there.
He has an army.
You didn't hear? They'll sail for the Mongol steppes with a storm at their back. Burn their homes to the ground.
An impressive goal.
This is everything I can offer them. I hope it helps.
Then we will see you on your way.
Thank you, my lord.
Jogaku is many miles from here. Keep away from the mud and the Mongols.
I will.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Not here. Follow me.
I don't have an army.
Every day, more people flock to your cause. The Shogun is concerned. I am concerned.
You have nothing to fear.
When the new clans arrive, will people bow to their samurai? Or betray them in the name of the Ghost?
I won't let them do that. They'll listen to me.
You openly defied me, Jin. My most trusted warrior. You taught our people to disobey their leaders. What makes you think your followers will obey you? That's enough riding. Walk with me, Jin.
As you wish. Family cemetery.
The resting place of seven generations of Sakai, including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
This.
So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor.
He ordered you to kill me.
The Ghost was an outlaw. He taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison. A gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
You are my son. Now I must continue the line of Shimura without you. I must start a new family.
And my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment. Our final day together. It is beautiful. the last words of Clan Sakai.
And Clan Shimura. Strength in every step. A fate neither of us want. Will death redeem us? Parents will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known. I will raise you as my own son. Are you ready?
Can't fear the Shogun.
Thank you. Go in peace.
I have no honor. Kill my family.
The ghost will be haunted for the rest of his days.
I know.
Thank you.
日となるはいつの日ぞ。
twin mountains of Clan Sakai. I won't let my family fade from memory. I hope you find peace, Uncle. Yuriko helped me pick these for my mother. I can't believe she kept them all these years. First the Mongols, now the Shogun. Never imagined I'd be so popular. Norio promised he'd teach me to play the horagai, so we can signal each other across the island. For most of my life, I dreamed of being your son. Yuna's knife, the blade's dull. Can't believe it's still in one piece. You were faithful to the end, Kage. Smells almost sweet, but it's as deadly as any blade. How long did it take Yuna to make this? I owe her everything. She's the one giving me gifts. Kenji's best. Or so he tells me. I'll have to share it soon. Taka's trial run. Before he made my grappling hook. He didn't want to disappoint me. And he never did. Fallen at my family cemetery. Beautiful. Even in death.
Jin. I like your new home. It suits you.
It will have to do, now that Clan Sakai is gone. And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. Will he come for us?
I don't think so. But sooner or later, someone will.
What matters is you're alive. You defeated Khotun Khan and left the Mongols without a leader. The mainland is safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here, more desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Just don't forget. Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit the Mongols from all sides. Take back our home.
Goodbye, Jin. And take care of yourself.
I will. You too, Yuna. Masako lost everything, and everyone. If she can keep moving forward, so can I. I lived under these banners most of my life.